Hey, Pastor Bubba here. We just finished up week number 3 of our series called Be the Church. And, you know, these weeks have been building upon each other. The first week was, who is the church? Well, it's the people of God. The second week was, well, you know, what are we about, like, as the church? Well, we're devoted to Jesus and His kingdom. This week, we really looked at this idea of how do we make an impact for the gospel in our region. And we looked at Ephesians chapter 4, which gives us some philosophy of ministry, how to approach ministry as a church. And the big idea was that as a church, we need to fulfill our ministry. And we see in Ephesians chapter 4, verses 11 through 16, that the leaders who are a gift from Jesus to the church equip the church, they equip the saints, and the saints do the work of ministry. Now, leaders and saints together are doing the work of the ministry, but the leaders equip and the saints do the work of ministry, and as that happens, the church is built up. The body is built up. The church grows in unity, the church grows in maturity, the church grows in doctrinal purity, and the church grows in love. So we're told what to do. Leaders equip, saints do the work of ministry. We're told why to do it so that the church would be built up and grow. And it really brings us to a place of saying, okay, how can I be a part of that? Which it puts before you this invitation, fulfill your ministry. What does it look like for you to participate in kingdom building through Resurrection Church? This is a call to legacy, to be a part of the ministry of Christ, building the kingdom of God on earth, as we reach out to our neighbors, our neighborhoods, our cities, to see people's lives changed through the gospel of Christ by the power of the Spirit. And so I want to invite you to consider this week, you know, how are you currently participating in ministry? What is God calling you? What's the passion He's putting on your heart? And what does it look like for you to take that next step to get involved? We want to be a church where everyone who's a saint is doing the work of ministry. And so I'm thankful for you, and I'm inviting you to join with me and the other leaders in being a part of this wonderful, beautiful work that Jesus is doing called Resurrection Church.